Well, no, I wasn't going to top out.
Unless it feels very doable. Seeing everyone like look around to see.
I think the hands will feel good, so if you just go slowly and like take your time looking for your feet.
Yeah, next up my feet.
There's a rope and the bolts.
It's sunny up here.
How many bolts are you have?
Two.
Did you have two?
I don't think I could. You understand my side of me.
My hand's strapped into the rock at all times.
First bolt here, second bolt here. He's trying to pick clip stick, so once he gets one bolt, he's trying to put on the man.
That was that actually happened on my birthday about like 3 weeks ago. We drank a bit too much at the campsite and like 10 bolt left and he's done it. Ended up stick clipping every single one.
How do you do that?
Huh?
You brought the clip up with you?
At that point you should be firing that. By the way, it wasn't me, it was my buddy who did all this.
Come on. What's this looking
down to that? This one got that giant stick to put the rope on to like. Oh.
You already clipped it
before you. And then you got a bit of a gap between the pads,
too. I was going to try to go back.